All right, we're all clear here.
We are not clear. We are very not clear.
Hey! That's enough. On your left. On your left.
Uh-huh, on my left. Got it. Don't say it. Don't you say
on
it.
On your left.
Come on!
You ready to follow Captain America into the jaws of death?
Hell no. That little guy from Brooklyn, I was too dumb not to run away from a fight. I'm following him.
Well, if he could do that, he could achieve heavy ion fusion at any reactor on the planet.
Finally, someone who speaks English.
Is that what just happened?
Before we get started, does anyone want to get out?
We are going to win this war because we have the best men.
Secure Channel 7?
7 secure. Did you do anything fun Saturday night?
Well, all the guys from my barbershop quartet are dead, so no, not really.
Stephen? Can you hear me?
It's probably too late to go to the bathroom, right?
Put that hammer down.
No.
Bad call. He loves his hammer.
You want me to put the hammer down?
You just ran like 13 miles in 30 minutes.
Guess I got a late start.
You know, if you ask Kristen out from statistics, she'd probably say yes.
That's why I don't ask.
Too shy or too scared?
Too busy.
Thank you, sir. And I'd like to know how Loki used it to turn two of the sharpest men I know into his personal flying monkeys.
Monkeys? I do not understand.
I do.
I understood that reference.
What about the nurse that lives across the hall from you? She seems kind of nice.
Secure the engine room, then find me a date.
I'm multitasking.
You win wars. Guts.
Grenade!
Get away! Get back!
Where did Captain America learn how to steal a car?
Nazi Germany. And we're borrowing. Take your feet off the dash.
What do you think?
Yes, I think it works.
That wasn't so bad.
That was penicillin.
Come on, soldier.
Don't do anything stupid until I get back.
How can I? Taking all the stupid with you.
You're a punk.
Jerk. Careful.
Is this little display meant to insinuate that you're gonna throw me off the roof? Because it's really not just style, Rogers.
You're right. It's not. It's hers.
So you like cats,
Sam?
What? Dude shows up dressed like a cat. You don't want to know more?
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
I've been like this all day. Fellas?
Oh, wait, what about that girl from accounting? Laura?
Lillian. Lip piercing, right?
Yeah, she's cute.
Yeah, I'm not ready for that. I thought you were dead.
I thought you were smaller.
What happened to you?
I joined the army.
You still uncomfortable?
It's not exactly the word I would use.
It's like they're lining up.
Well, they're excited.
And Hulk.
Smash.
Did it hurt?
A little.
Is it permanent?
So far.
No, Natasha, she's She likes to flirt.
I've seen her flirt. Up close. This ain't that.
What do you mean up close?
I had it!
Sorry!
Stark, you worry about bringing the city back down safely.
The rest of us have one job. Tear these things apart. You get hurt, hurt them back. You get killed,
walk it off.
Your haircut?
Notice you've copied my beard. Oh, by the way, this is a friend of mine, Tree.
I am Groot.
I am Steve Rogers.
Come on, Cap.
Nothing. Their abilities?
He's got increased metabolism and improved thermal homeostasis. Her thing is neuroelectric interfacing, telekinesis, mental manipulation. He's fast and she's weird.
You got a suit? Then suit up.
Captain, we're ready for you, if you're not otherwise occupied.
We're dealing with something new.
Well, the Vision's artificial intelligence.
A machine.
So it doesn't count.
No, it's not like a person lifting the hammer.
Right. Different rules for us.
Nice guy.
Artificial.
Thank you.
File says they volunteered for Strucker's experiments. It's nuts.
Right. What kind of monster would let a German scientist experiment on them to protect their country?
We're not at war, Captain.
They are.
What about you and Stark? How do I know you two haven't been fondueing?
You still don't know a bloody thing about women.
Hey, you guys aren't authorized to be in here.
Son, just don't.
Cap, you got incoming.
Incoming already came in.
Want to keep staring at the wall, or do you want to go to work? I mean, it's a pretty interesting wall.
Thought you and Tony were still gazing into each other's eyes.
Buck, stop! You're gonna kill someone.
I'm not gonna kill anyone.
Wir werden dich ausgebrochen. Dann gehen am östlichen Treppenschacht.
You can't save them all. You'll never.
Never what? You didn't finish!
Come on, man.
I'm not looking for forgiveness, and I'm way past asking. Earth just lost your best defender. So we're here to fight. And if you want to stand in our way, we'll fight you too.
Shit!
Language!
Find the scepter.
And for gosh sake, watch your language.
That's not going away anytime soon.
Fury, you son of a bitch.
Ooh, you kiss your mother with that mouth?
Outwit the platinum bastard.
Steve doesn't like that kind of talk.
You know what, Romanoff?
Bit your ass.
Steve, you said a bad language word.
Did you tell everyone about
the
that?
The Hado's imprint.
What, were you napping?